little white eye. Here is a Nanny heritage from a Hurstville heritage. Brown, white. Brown, and this is one of the cabins. See how they reach there as well. Enjoy it and enjoy the return trip. Again, some modern trains. It's amazing how they're still being kept intact. And really pleasing that there are volunteers that really support this. And here we are, the smoke coming out of the Nanny. You can see it on the outside there. Nowadays, that was a full of tourists, didn't it? Public transport plan in 2010 and later. bit of a new population. This would have moved up areas probably 50 years ago. So it's all, this area has probably been transformed to residential housing. Being a close access airport city. Probably living close to live. Considering the modern era of constructing buildings and making places upgrade and transfer to beautiful places. You can see there's a mushroom, and probably gets all the mushroom and buildings in the background there. Central part of the bay on the this and close up Bobby Bay. It hasn't changed that much from what I know, but yes, it's still reflecting the old image there, and it's St George Hospital. train station. I hope you enjoyed this commentary and this trip on the Nanny train, and yeah, I'm not sure if you've had any further comments there.